In the name of Almighty Allah, so today we will discuss about Dawn newspaper vocabulary. So the first one is remorse. So its meaning is feeling of deep regret. Next one, penitence. So the meaning of penitence is remorse for your past conduct. So next one, atone. Turn away from sin or do penitence. Next one, so all these vocabulary I have collected from the editorials and opinions of Dawn newspaper. So these vocabulary from the article of Michael Wolff book, the article which is based on Michael Wolff book. So I have collected these vocab from that opinion. So the first one is affability. So the meaning of affability is friendliness, cordiality, affability. Next one, proficient, likely to have or produce good results, something which is profitable, fruitful. Next one, fury. So its meaning is violent anger. Next one, acuity. So its meaning is sharpness, sensitivity, perceptivity. Next one, snipping. So its meaning is bit, item, particle, or fragment. Next one, courtowing, try to gain favor by clinging or flattering. Next one, vintage. So the meaning of vintage is antique, old-fashioned, old-time, archaic. Next one, annotated, provided with explanatory notes or comments. Next one, predilection. So its meaning is affection, affinity. And last one is inclination. Next one, treason. So the meaning of treason is disloyalty, betrayal, falsity. And next one, advocate. So the meaning of advocate is support. Next one, betrayer, a person or thing that someone dislike very much. Next one, pretense, an act or appearance that looks real but is false. Next one, sordid. So the meaning of sordid is grubby, grimy, besmirched, very bad or dishonest. Next one, limbs. Limbs meaning is walk impeded by some physical limitation or injury or disability. Next one, appraisal. So the meaning of appraisal is estimation, judgment, evaluation, analysis. Next one, espionage. So the meaning of espionage is spying. Next one, despondency. So its meaning is heart sickness and its antonym is cheerfulness. Despondency also stands for gloomy, sadful, melancholy. Next one, aberration. So deviation, abnormality. Next one, abstruse. So something which is difficult to understand or comprehend. Next one, acumen, sharpness of mind, adroit, skillful, artful. And the last one is adulation. So the meaning of adulation is worship or great praise. So it's all for today. Thanks for watching Dawn Times and stay stick to Dawn Times for more videos and updates. Thank you, and may the God watch over you. Be safe and healthy.